Some days, you just want to play with how you look. And with these beautiful products from Bowtie Behavior, they're going to give you that confidence boost you've been looking for. Today, we're going to get to talk to Robin, a Bronx native who was tired of buying boring bow ties from the store, so she decided to make them herself. I know that you are a Bronx-born business, so that's amazing.
Yes.
Your ties are just so unique and so eye-catching. Just tell us a little bit about how the business began.
My best friend was getting married, and the theme for her bridal shower was a bow tie affair. So I had never worn a bow tie before, never shopped for one, never thought of wearing one. And so I went shopping for one, and the ones that I found were either not my style or very expensive. And so one of my friends who is a designer, she was like, you know, why don't you just make a tie? And I was just like, I don't even know how to sew. I don't have a sewing machine. I don't know anything about bow ties, but okay, let's try it. So I made the bow tie out of some fabric scraps that she gave me. And I made it haphazardly with like glue and some hand sewing, and just, it was crazy looking, but people ended up liking it. And I actually won best bow tie at the event, like next to bow ties that were actually purchased at a store. And so from there, I just was like, you know what, maybe I'll continue doing this. And that's how Bow Tie Behavior was created.
Nice. I love how these designs are super funky. They're super vibrant. And I just want to ask, who do you think your specific audience might be, or who do you design these for?
The objective for Bow Tie Behavior is to take the intimidation out of wearing bow ties, because I feel like bow ties should be fun. It shouldn't be something that's intimidating or only worn to like bow tie affairs or whatever. So I like to say everyone, but for the most part, my customer base is people who just like to have conversation pieces as a part of their wardrobe. And it's just an easy way to just add something to your outfit and make it soar.
How do you feel when you see someone, or maybe even on social media, if someone is rocking your ties? What does that feel like? Like, tell me what that experience is.
Every time I make a bow tie, I say goodbye to it. It's weird, but I'm like, have fun in Texas, have fun in Connecticut. Like, it's definitely something that I am connected to. Mm-hmm. And so when I see it worn on someone who is like really enjoying it and really saying, you know, how much they love it and, you know, how many outfits they can pair it with and how it made them feel, it reiterates the fact that I'm doing what I love and like the reason why I started the company.
So I'm gonna grab these two ties. Super, super cute, by the way. I love the colors. And I know you have two options. So this is the pre-tied. Mm-hmm. And this one is self-tie.
When I first started Bow Tie Behavior, I just offered pre-tied because that was the first thing I learned how to make. And I also didn't know how to tie a self-tied bow tie, so I didn't want to offer something that I didn't know anything about yet. Mm-hmm. So for the first like 6 months, all I did was pre-tied bow ties. But then I was like, you know, I really want to venture into self-tie, because there are some like bow tie enthusiasts who only wear self-ties. Like, they will not wear pre-tied bow ties at all. So I was like, okay, I have to capture this market.
I love how you've reached out to an audience that are like seasoned bow tie people, that they're like, excuse me, I tie my own ties. Like,
I don't do that, I'm sorry.
So that's huge. That's so cool. I know that when I go into stores and I might pass through ties, they tend to be really expensive. So I think it's amazing that you're working hard, that you're making these at home, and you're still making it affordable for all.
I just like to make them as affordable as possible. And also making them myself is the way that I keep costs down as well, in order to offer them at the price that I do.
I think that is amazing. Thank you for bringing your creativity to everyone around. And thank you so much for joining us, Robin. We love Bow Tie Behavior, and we can't wait to see you again.
Thank you.
Wow. I love to see how people are finding their voices through their styles and pushing it even further by making the world a more beautiful place through their companies. I hope you guys are going to grab one of these bow ties, because I'm going to grab this one.